Hey guys, welcome to Pokemon. Cover my face. Welcome to Pokemon.
Oh, jeez.
So we are assaulting the final base here. Into the game. Alright, so like I said last time, I'm going to come back and grind some more. So again, the first half of this video is going to be me grinding some Pokemon. And then the last half will be me doing some more in here. So off to Mount Battle. I'll see y'all when I get there. Oh, crap. Every time. All right, I'll be right back. Okay, so we're gonna start in area 4. I will just kind of montage this like I was doing before, and I'll see you on the other side. Okay, so that was level 5. Let me see what level my Pokemon made it to. 36, he's almost to 40. Get him to 40, Ursa Ring and Zatu to 40 would be nice. If I can at least get them all to 40, I can be happy about that. Then they won't be severely underleveled, they'll just be slightly underleveled, which is a little better, especially when they're doing type matching. So I'll be right back. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and go through Area 5 and see what happens. Get wrecked. That faint attack, man. That faint attack. Also, my audio issues should be fixed. That was kind of weird last week that I was recording all this stuff. Gloom always looks like they're asleep. Oh, critical, nice. We ain't gonna live through both, though. We'll see if they balance, I guess. I sunk his battleship. Destroyed. This is not much more difficult yet. We'll see if it gets that way. Nice. Get absolutely paralyzed. Yeah. Nice, 29. He's starting to get up there already. Ooh, Grovile. He used it on the fire Pokemon. Genius. Oh boy, he stole a tiny bit of energy. Nice. Okay, I think I'm gonna speed through this guy, so I'll see you at the end. This is the final boss. Happens to just be a little girl, apparently. I literally counter each one. Kinda. Not quite counter, I guess, but have something for each one. Jolteon's almost level 50 now. Nice. And of course, I have the 100% flinch rate, apparently. But when I use it, it doesn't work out. Actually, I have no idea. I've not used it. Mighty Anna. I didn't think it'd work, but it was worth a shot. Oh, he must be ground type. This doesn't kill it, the next attack should. Sorry, I'm a little bit, tired this week. Nice. TM39. Like usual, we shall see what it is. Rock Tomb. Alright, so we have some Shadow Pokemon to take care of, and then we'll head back to the base. So I'll see y'all when that's done. Alright, we'll hurry through these as well. And last one. Back to go put them back. Alright, and then back to the main island. So I'll see you all over there. Alright, and we're back. Alright, so ready to defeat that guy. We're gonna battle. Nope. Nice. Battle that guy. Yeah. Sounds like he doesn't really know where he's at. Down. Nice. Dang. Jeez. Nice. I guess he went all out and lost. Are you someone suspicious, he says? Well, I'm sneaking in, enemy number one, again. Absolutely fainted. I may not grind too much more, because apparently I might be slightly overleveled currently. That's okay. At least for my main two Pokemon. Nice, critical. Oh, this person. We'll see about that. I think last time we fought, I absolutely wrecked you. There's one. Doesn't kill, but also wasn't super effective, so that's fine. That's alright. Alright, that finishes our God of War. I know Pokemon well enough to know. No memes in the chat. No memes in the comments. It's a wholesome game. Good thing we're not seeing Vaporeon. Shadowmon. Shadowmon? They're like 100% hit rate, jeez. When I attack, I'm gonna attack with Jolteon. Nice, I got through. Okay. I thought it was supposed to be a better chance. Well, that new shit. See if this works. Alright, I'll see y'all when I get him. I use a regular Pokemon to get him. Are you kidding me? Alright, I'll be back when I get him. Are you kidding me? I use a regular Pokeball on both of them? I captured your last two Pokemon, that's what I did. Get wrecked. Gonna push further. Little guy like you. You haven't defeated all your bosses upstairs. That little thing, man, just never gets an attack in, really. It's almost kind of funny. No Shadowmon. Alright, but I think after this battle, it'll be time to heal, and that'll be the end of that. I don't really get to whole much of the story. I don't think I'm gonna grind next time. I think I'm just gonna do full story into here. Like I said before, I think I'm getting a little overleveled on some of these main character Pokemons. Especially those two. These two are the flagships. Alright, we're back up to heal, and then we'll call it there, so I'll be right back. Alrighty, so I will see you all next one. Thank you all for watching. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe down below. Check out other playthroughs I did, both solo and with others. And remember to keep enjoying life. I'll see you all in the next one. See ya.